Bravo team, entry secure. Move in and take positions. Quiet. Did you hear that? This is Lee. Give me status. Always clear. There's nothing here, Sam. Go on!
Yeah. I can't believe someone's alive there. You must help me. Time is critical. My name is Richard. Dr. Richard Myers. And I believe I'm the last one alive from my team. I was working with the engineers there before the connection was lost. I don't know what happened to them. But without your help, we may all die. I hope I can count on you. Here's the situation. We were conducting bi-dimensional tests before the attack, and I've lost control of the communication relays. And now we have a functional teleporter still active in the other dimension. And if it's not destroyed, those creatures may be able to use it to reach as far as Earth. You've got to help me. I've done everything I can here, but I don't have enough power to activate the teleporter on this side. The engineers were working with me to redirect auxiliary power from Enpro straight to Exus Labs. But now, looks like you're the only one that can help. I'll upload the array instructions to the SSD at your console. There. Take the SSD and find the main power station in Sector 2. Just plug it into the main terminal and I'll contact you there. There's very little time. Please hurry.
This is the audio log of Chief Alan Rhodes, October 12, 2145. Well, we made significant progress with the field coupler this week. If my calculations are correct, this should provide a considerable boost to the converter's output. I just wish Myers wasn't so damn pushy about this project of his. Well, to be fair, it's actually the trooper's project. Myers is just trying to follow orders and do his job. Anyhow, what we are doing is extremely complex. It requires us to be firing on all cylinders. Expanding all of the transference data from Delta has been a very difficult process. What he's proposing requires the full use of a single grid array. I'm just glad we have the entire auxiliary unit to work with. My hope is, within the next few weeks, we will be able to prime the main array in parallel. Auxiliary working in sufficient capacity for the folks over at Exus Labs. And I think that's all I've got for now. Alan Rhodes signing off. This is the audio log of Chief Alan Rhodes, November 15th, 2145. The situation here in Sector 1 is bad. Shortly after getting the auxiliary grid synced with the main array, we experienced a huge power surge. And the output readings are nominal, which leads me to conclude that it's not the auxiliary core. It sounds like a problem with the main array. Regardless, I started hearing screams and gunfire over one of the channels just before our communications went down. Well, we have been trying desperately to get in touch with Myers over in Exus to see what he knows. Several of my technicians have not reported back yet, and my senior technician described a bloodbath near a coolant transfer zone. Following that transmission, his radio went dead, and I've not heard from him since. A few of my other technicians reported seeing strange creatures appearing out of thin air, and none of them have reported back yet. The rest of my team and myself, we just barricaded ourselves into a control room here in Sector 1, and we will continue trying to get communications working, but I don't know how much longer we can stay here. I'll update soon. That's Chief Rhodes signing off.
Chris Vargas, November 5th, 2145. Our initial testing on the primary alignment module indicated excessive stress fracturing. I immediately ordered the team to discontinue the tests, and they've been working around the clock to repair the damaged module. Testing will resume once the unit's back online, and I'm pretty confident we'll be ready for next week's load tests for Chief Rhodes. I have also been asked to help Rhodes with the number crunching going on with the transfer data, which I hope to be finished with soon, provided interruptions are at a minimum. Interruptions, like the one earlier this week when Dave Voss, our security officer, insisted I change the code yet again for the cabinet displaying the shotgun my brother sent to me. It's not like I actually used the damn thing. I don't know, maybe the guy is just anal about code regulations. Personally, I heard he failed the Marine entrance exams and resents being relegated to security officer. I sent an email off to the guy with the new code. Vargas, signing off. Chris Vargas, November 5th, 2145. Our initial testing on the primary alignment module indicated excessive stress fracturing. I immediately ordered the team to discontinue the tests, and they've been working around the clock to repair the damaged module. Testing will resume once the unit's back online, and I'm pretty confident we'll be ready for next week's load tests for Chief Rhodes. I have also been asked to help Rhodes with the number crunching going on with the transfer data, which I hope to be finished with soon, provided interruptions are at a minimum. Interruptions, like the one earlier this week when Dave Voss, our security officer, insisted I change the code yet again for the cabinet displaying the shotgun my brother sent to me. It's not like I actually used the damn thing. I don't know, maybe the guy is just anal about code regulations. Personally, I heard he failed the Marine entrance exams and resents being relegated to security officer. I sent an email off to the guy with the new code. Vargas, signing off.
Please insert SSD drive. SSD drive. Drive accepted. Stand by.
Excellent work, Marine. I'm getting a link to the SSD drive. The computer's showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online, and it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry, this is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. There. The shield should be open. Good. I'm getting adequate readings from the power converters. Now we just need to get that power rerouted here. Head to the terminal in the lower level. Hurry. We don't have a lot of time.
Warning. Local security lockdown is in effect. Service sub-level access is restricted.
Thank you.
Security lockdown has been canceled. Sub-level access for authorized personnel permitted.
Marines, I'm picking up a lot of movement heading your direction. There should be a sentry box station nearby if you need assistance.